We are on our way to a camper spot in Herugewaard. It's a camper spot nearby a recreation harbor. So there are boats where you can look out to. Very curious what kind of place that is. It's inclusive. Toilet and showers, so what I know, but we were not here before. There I see a camper, so that must be the place. There's a harbor building. Yes, this is the spot. Oh, very small. It should fit 6 RVs, but that is very small. I don't think that we fit here. Let's see, we make a turn over the parking spot. There's also a camper, but it's that's just on a parking place. Here are cars at night, I think. Houses nearby, a street nearby. And there is the harbor, you see the boats. These are the spots. It's very small. Not big enough for us. Nope. I don't think that you can place 6 RVs here, but maybe little ones. Here's the power pole. Sometimes it's free, sometimes you have to put euros or 50 cents in it, but this is with a special card. I think that you can buy the card in this place, the room where the harbor master is. The garbage can. Here you can empty your chemical toilet. This is always nice to see. Boats. It's a shame that the sun is not shining, but in this way you can get an idea how it is here. There's the blue sky, so maybe the sun is coming later on the day. It seems that you can sit here inside to look over the harbor. The harbor master is not here yet. Yes, he's still here. From 8:30 to 11. There must be toilets here. think they are over there. Yes, you see? Gentlemen's toilet and a shower and a washroom. And you enter the toilet room with the same card as where you can pay your by the power pole. Some information, a phone number of the harbor master. When you come here at times that he is not here, then you can always call it. Nice little houses. But it's too small for us. That's a shame, because I always liked to stay at the harbor.